give me a little Montreal, like, what do you remember of the fight?
Right, I remember everything about this fight. My game plan, really, it's not necessarily a game plan, but my plan was to relax, pick my shots, and enjoy myself like I do in the gym. But tonight was different. I went out there, I thought like I'd be able to, like, you know, with the first couple of shots I thought I'd give up, but that's not the mentality that I wanted to have when I went in. But everything went out the window as soon as I got in there. I was looking for the big kill. Experience is experience. I'm glad I went the whole distance. I'm glad I won, always glad to win. But experience is experience. I want to come back. I want to be a lot more comfortable. There's a lot of stuff I wanted to do inside the cage that I didn't really pull off, but a fight's a fight, a win's a win. I'm proud. Can't wait to watch the video back, take notes from it, and go forward.
Shout out.
Fucking love it. Shout out to fucking everyone at SBG. One love, one vibe, one tribe. I love it. Thank you. Thank you.